Welcome me, your favorite YouTuber, and today, like yesterday, I was watching my favorite animal TikToks. And told me why not to make a video on her high school, but her high school was haunted. She has seen a ghost. Like, I don't know, my whole family is a ghost except me, cause I'm very nice. No, yeah. So, you know, like her school was the haunted. Like, she told me that. Like one time. Like, she had three friends, and I can't take their name. What name should we keep of them?
1,000 years later.
So, the first girl name is Dragonfly, the second is Butterfly, and the third is Brownie. So, you know, Brownie was the head girl, and then Butterfly and Dragonfly were sisters. So these two sisters, so Dragonfly was the smallest and Butterfly was the biggest. So most importantly, like one time they actually made a sleepover. Okay, so they made a sleepover in my mom's home. So yeah, so you know, like in old days, in 90s, we didn't have light. So they actually used, you know, what do we call that? Actually got to know the lamp is not called a lamp, it's called, what do we call that? Village lamp. So it's village lamp. So actually in old days, lights used to go very fast. So, you know, light gone. It was 11:30 in the night. So that time was the light gone. No, and you know, like, you know, 90s kid used to sleep very fast. Like, I sleep at 3 a.m. You all sleep late, I don't know, but you know, 90s kid was like, yeah, I'm gonna sleep, because they were very nice angel. I'm not that angel. You know how much it feels good to be a devil, you know? I don't know, but I like to be a devil more than anything. So most importantly, that light was gone, and you know, then Butterfly said to Dragonfly, like, she was thirsty, and you know, my mom woke up, she was in sleep, and Dragonfly was like sleeping in deeply in the ocean. So, you know, my mom was still sleeping, so she went, like, Butterfly went, and then she, oh my goodness, like dog barked. I just got so scared. Like, Shinny is sleeping, he's not like their dogs, like he sleeps a lot. Like, I don't know why he sleeps. If he sees a ghost, he's gonna sleep. But I'm also like that. If I see a ghost, I'm like, just ignore it. You look back, you're gonna die. If you don't look at, ghost is not there. That's a hack number one from law YouTuber. So, you know, so Butterfly went to the kitchen, but she didn't know. So there was a cup of glass. So she thought that my mom has given her, and it was dark, so she didn't know. Cause you know, the lamp was in the bed. Okay, like they keep it very far and on metal, so it doesn't get fired. Cause you know, that's a big problem. Hashtag number one. So, you know, and then my mom woke up that she has to get water, so she went and filled the water, cause the kitchen and the water thing was very different places. So, you know, like, she actually filled the water, gave to her, and like then Butterfly was like, "What? Like, you are like, what are you doing?" So, you know, like, it was like, you give me water, like, and then like Butterfly was saying that, and you know, then my mom said, no, I never give you water. And then, like, my mom get the village lamp. So, you know, the village lamp was actually when they kept the village lamp near the cup, they saw it was bad. So, you know, like, Butterfly got so shocked that she dropped the cup she was holding. And my mom was like, my mom's mom came. And she said, like, what happened? And then, like, my mom said, nothing happened. And, you know, like, what was the reason that in her home, the thing came was she picked a flower from the high school. Like, they are very beautiful things and creepy things. Don't know, like, why my mind is getting creepy because I just saw animal TikToks. Know how much it sounds like animal TikToks is the funniest thing. I don't know why I'm talking about that again. No, so you know, this is very sad just because we have 1 week left for the German exam and I'm preparing everything. So you know the next week at 12th of October is my exam, and then it's 22. I don't have a lot of time, but I'm gonna tell you about the school. So she put the flower from that, like my mom used to didn't know about that. So, like, my mom was like, yeah, I'm not gonna keep in this school. But, you know, like, after, like, her last year was going on. So, you know, then she's gonna be moved to 7th. But she was in 6th, so it was last year. So, and I'm just getting scared after hearing the story. Oh my goodness, like, I just saw. Like, I don't feel like, I just hear something loud, crunching. I don't know, whenever I tell a ghost story, crunchy thing always come. Like, it comes every time. And sorry, I just speak Korean right now. So, like, I just hear something crushing. Okay, what's wrong? So, where was I forgot. So, you know, it was the last year, and like, was 5 days, no, not even 15 days were left. But my mom scored very nice marks and she got scholarship, and that's the reason. So like scholarship is like you don't have to give fees, so she got scholarship. And then her parents didn't allow her to go out because she always get scholarship after 12. That's the reason. And you know, Butterfly and Dragonfly broke the friendship from her, but just because of her home and the flower, her Butterfly sister actually got, you know what we call that, crazy, very crazy. So you know, she was actually taken to a something physicalologist, and it took like 2 months for her to recover from that. Like, it was a little small. Like, this month ended, like, this year ended so fast. It was long for you, but it was small for me. So, you know, the year ended so fast, you know. And most importantly, I'm gonna tell you about the brownie. Because brownie is not the part of the story you're all thinking. But brownie is the part of the story. So, most importantly, brownie and my mom were actually not best friends. Because brownie was the head girl. And being a friend of head girl is awesome. So, you know, like, my goodness, like, I'm hearing screams now. Like, what's wrong? Like, every time I hear screams, literally. And I just shifted my Annabelle from there. You know what I mean? Oh, come on, dogs are barking. I'm not gonna make this video now. You know? And, you know, Brownie and my mom were getting best friends. So, one time, my mom, like, other people planned to prank Brownie, but Brownie was the bravest, you know. So she also knew that the school is haunted now. I don't know why it's haunted, you know what I mean. So you know, and you know, like, most importantly, Brownie once get to the principal's office to just take some candles, just because her, like, my mom and her teacher asked to get some candles just because It was like a new month starting, ninth year, so she asked though. So Brownie went with my mom, and there she saw like drawers are opening like crazy, like thing. I don't need to get scared, I'm just telling you. The most scary thing is someone suffer from this, but nothing to get scared. So, you know, I don't know why I'm feeling with Twitter seeing me, like, you know, a lion seeing me, like, his eyes are so bad. Like, whenever someone gives me a thought, other people except my father or my mom, I'm like, you give me a ghost. Like, I actually appreciate my own family gift, like my father gift. I love my teddy bear than my father a lot. That's a fact. So, you know what I mean. So, you know, like, drawer was crazy opening, so, you know, Rennie was the brightest girl in the whole universe. Like, whole universe, no. Not the whole universe, but in that school. So, you know, like, she took the candle and ran fast as you can. Yeah. She used my hack. She's intelligent. She's very intelligent. Getting a 5-star for me. Don't know, like, I'm hearing screams at 3 a.m. and that's bad. So, you know, like, then my mom was left, and like, my mom was like using my technique very slowly, like she was making like a turtle very smoothly. So, you know, like, after she actually ran and fast, like at 8, like, of course she moved to other school. She moved to other school. So, like, and my mom never suffered from that. Anyways, guys, that's all for today, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button on the face, and of course don't forget to subscribe and share this with your mother, your father, your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your woman child, and your dog, of course. So, let me know in the next video. Bye, guys!